Alright, unfortunately, once again, I had to edit out the damn video. Shit. Due to copyrights, you know what I mean? Like, I couldn't show y'all the actual music video. Once again, we can still check out the music, but yeah, I'm gonna need y'all to DM H and be like, hey, yo, clear the video for Doc Rich. Like, we trying to watch these. We trying to watch these. Sheesh. Hope y'all enjoy the video anyway. Let's get into it. Doc Rich back at it again, baby, and we got H with GSD. That's what we're gonna be checking out today. Listen, I know I'm late, I was busy, I wasn't at home, but we here now. You know what they say, better late than never. But anyway, like, share, comment, subscribe if you're new. Also, go and follow your boy on Instagram and Twitter at The Real Doc Rich, all right? The Real Doc Rich on Instagram and Twitter. And if you are an independent artist and want to get your song or video checked out on the channel, hit me up on Instagram, all right? And we can make that happen. But let's get into it. Let's check it out. Talk to us, H.
Yeah, man, let's go.
Yo, slammed out the SVR, it looked like Hulk or something. Spend this money.
Hold on, H. You can't hop out the Rover with the bands in your hand without sending your boy a care package. I'm gonna need that care package, H. The two-tone Rover? Givenchy on your shoulder? Bands in your hand, Rolly on your wrist? Look like you got some more keys in your hand too. I just don't know what they is. But anyway, I'm gonna need you to send your boy a care package. Sheesh, can't be out here flexing on us like that.
Spend this money to live comfortably, I don't stone for nothing. Cully cost a quarter, couldn't insure it, cause I'm young and bossing. Keys for all the cribs, but for the Euros, I just push a button. Woo. Little pussy said he looked for me, he must be bluffing. Me and from the Emma couple cuttings and some guns are busting. Half a ticket for a crib, I don't live in, I just come to fucking. Double for my mum's, it's 100,000.
My nigga said half a ticket for a crib I don't even live in. I just come to fucking. Bro, H, you got too much damn money, bro. You got too much damn money. Send your boy a care package. Fuck do you mean? You tweaking.
Boy, that's on the budget. In Newtony for couple Z's, about to hit the M-way. Took the roof up off the Bentley cause I need some headspace. But fuck a coupe unless it's key. See me, I fuck with Bentays. 40,000 feet up on a jet plane. I can't hear what them say. Still breezing through on Austin Lane. Rolly cost a box of cane. Me and you are not the same. Yeah.
No,
need
not.
That Prezi with a chocolate face. Never had no enemies. Hit fame. No, I got ops for days. Yeah.
Hey, I ain't never had no enemies. Got a couple extra dollars in my pocket. Few more followers. Couple likes. Now I got ops for days. Shit crazy.
No talking, I'm like Stormzy's mate. Stalking when she saw the cake. Rolly cost a quarter wraith. Yeah. Walk with me through all the pain. Pull up blowing ganja screaming. Sorry if I'm sorta late. Get the bag put half away and then we go again. Tell a rapper test me, you won't have a show again. Woke up feeling kosher, hit the roads and go and blow a 10. These pussies think the goats, I give them hope if I go ghost again.
Oh, the gigawatts.
Yeah.
And he palmed this shit out of it. Shook hands with the booty. That's what you call that. He shook hands. You gotta shake the booty hand. You know what I mean? Shake hands with the booty. Grip that thing. HB out here clapping cheeks.
The thickest chicken Paris singing diggers ad-libs. Had a coming screaming. What? I went and did a madness. Put a pussy on repeat. I think that thing attractive. When I'm done pushing on the cheeks, I tell her fling it backwards. Put the foot.
Old girl's bad as shit.
Footage on the screen, it's fucking cinematic. And she suck it like she mean it. This one been a savage. Ooh, nah. The rubbers ain't convenient, need a bigger jacket. But honestly, the pussy's so sweet, I didn't think to wrap it. Driveway, but like a runway. Doors on a spaceship, come electric like the front gate. Splash on what I need to keep my family from the streets. So I got cameras in the trees and couple Ketwigs on some gunplay. I heard your tune, it's all white noise. Youngest in charge, cause every move I make is my choice. But still I ask myself the same questions every night. Is my music gonna bang? I'm just snoochy like white boys. About my business, I've never been one for clout. On top for 4 years, I ain't ever been on a drought. Made some money off my music, invested to spread it out. Couldn't give a fuck who you think the best is, I'm getting pounds.
Talk your shit then. He said, hey, I couldn't give a fuck who you think the best is. I'm out here getting this money. Because you know, you're going to have the trolls and, hey, man, H ain't the best, blah, blah, blah. H ain't this, H ain't that. And you know, you're going to always have trolls. My thing is, the motherfucker getting money. You ain't getting money to talk shit online. He getting money. So who really winning? Who's really winning? You know what I'm saying? Like, it's funny to me when people be online yip-yapping and jaw-jacking about this person or about that person. But, like, 9 times out of 10, it's that other person that's the one that's actually making money. But the person talking the shit isn't making any money by talking shit. You know what I mean? So it's just like, who's really winning in this situation here? Take a moment to think about that. Money ain't everything, but I'd rather have some money and be making some money than to be the person online talking shit but not making no money talking that shit. Just saying. I would rather be the person making the money. That's just me, though. That's just me. Y'all let me know. Hold on now, H. I just noticed something, bro. Hold on, H. Wait a minute. Let me rewind you back real quick. Take a few steps back. What the hell is this? Yo, H. Send me this bread right here. You don't even need it. You just walk past it, left it. You about to pull off in your Lambo. You don't even need that cash. Just send that to me right there. I don't know how much that is. You know what I mean? But send that to me. Send that care package right there. Just that. Alright, we cool. Jeez. Man just left the money on the hood of the car, but just fuck it. He about to pull off. Hopped in the Huracan, got the Urus, got the Range Rover. It's a goddamn shame. Goddamn shame, H. Just out here flexing on us. Just out here hitting one of these on us. Like, goddamn. Sheesh. That's fucked up. That's foul. These boys out here just flexing on us like that. Anyway, man, shout out to the brother H. I still want that care package for real, though. Y'all let me know what you thought about it in the comment section below. Like, share, comment, of course, subscribe before you go. And I'm going to catch y'all in the next video. I'm out.